1803, President Thomas Jefferson purchased the Louisiana Territory from Napoleon Bonaparte, the leader of France. Desperate for funds, Napoleon offered to sell the territory to the United States for $15 million. In what has been called the best purchase in the history of the United States, Jefferson agreed to the price. The Louisiana Territory doubled the current size of the United States, and today the territory makes up all or part of 14 states.